guys, it's Olivia, and I guess all of you decided you really wanted some healthy snack ideas, so I'm bringing you my three favorite. One is a healthy tuna salad, and instead of using mayo, we're gonna be using, you guys probably know if you've been watching my channel for a while, that I am obsessed with avocado. Yeah, where are all my team avocado lovers? You're one of them, comment below. Team avocado. I probably love avocado just way too much. And the second idea is one that's gonna help curb those cravings for pizza. And the third one is for those of you who really love ice cream. And if you have me added on Snapchat and you watch my stories, you know that lately I have been absolutely obsessed with these. And if you haven't added me on Snapchat yet, what are you doing? Here's my Snapchat right here. Add me now. So thumbs up if you're a snack lover and comment below and let me know if you're someone who likes sweet snacks or savory snacks. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and I will stop talking now and let's just get into the video. The very first recipe I'm gonna be sharing is my favorite tuna salad, and we're gonna be making it into a sandwich form so it's easy to eat after school or after work. So the first step is to season our avocado. I'm using a lemon pepper seasoning, but you can use whatever seasoning that you prefer. You could just use a little bit of sea salt if you want to, and then we're gonna mash it up. And one of the things I really want to challenge us to think about is just the way that we view healthy food. Why is it that it's okay to put mayo on a tuna salad and that's what always goes on a tuna salad when we can easily replace it with something as creamy and delicious as avocado and make it 100 times healthier? I really want us to start viewing healthy food and healthy alternatives as a simple fix. Healthy does not have to be boring and it could be super duper easy. Next step is to season the tuna. I'm gonna be adding a little more of that lemon pepper seasoning and then my favorite mustard. I'm using organic Dijon. You can use regular mustard or whatever type of mustard you'd like. And then we're gonna add in that mashed avocado that we made earlier, and you guys know how much I love avocados. So if you do too, leave a comment in the description box saying team avocado for life. Seriously, go do it. So after that, we're gonna add in a little bit of lime juice. Now that we've got all our ingredients in there, we're gonna go ahead and mix it all up until it's thoroughly combined. If you're someone that likes celery, olives, pickles, or relish in your tuna salad, you can definitely add those in here as well. Once that's all combined, we're gonna build our sandwich. I'm using my favorite bread. It's an organic sprouted grain bread in the sesame flavor. Then I'm adding a little bit of organic baby spinach and topping it with our tuna salad. Add on our second slice of bread, and our sandwich is all done. I'm sorry even if I've done you wrong, but I think I could be someone you like, and maybe I'll treat you right. For our second snack recipe, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a low-carb pizza bite. And I know so many of you have requested vegan recipes, so I am personally using some vegan cheese here, but you can definitely use an almond cheese, a soy cheese, or just a low-fat mozzarella cheese, whatever works for your dietary needs. So we're gonna start off by slicing our zucchini. I'm slicing them to about 1/4 of an inch thick. With this recipe, I really wanted to challenge the way that we approached cravings. With cravings such as pizza, this recipe is such a simple fix to that. You get all of that deliciousness that you feel when you eat pizza without being lethargic and feeling gross afterwards. Plus, these are bite-sized, so you could have a bunch of them and you're still gonna keep it healthy. After you have all your zucchini sliced, you're gonna add some pizza sauce or marinara, or if you're like me, I'm using my favorite organic tomato basil, and then you're gonna top it with some cheese. Then repeat this process until all your bites are done. Once they're all done, I'm gonna be sticking mine into a toaster oven. I'm broiling them until all the cheese melts. You can also put this in an oven if that works better for you. And that is it. You can kick those cravings for pizza to the curb, and you're keeping it healthy and delicious. For those of you who have uncontrollable sweet tooth, this recipe is for you. I want to challenge the way that we approach our sweet cravings, and it doesn't have to be junky.
this acai bowl recipe is a perfect example of that. So first, we're gonna add our frozen acai packet and a frozen banana into the blender. You wanna make sure you have a really heavy-duty blender, but if you don't, you wanna make sure that these things get to thaw out for about 5 to 10 minutes before you try to blend them so you don't break your blender. Once everything is blended smooth, you're gonna pour it into a bowl and then top it with your favorite toppings. I'm using strawberries, blueberries, coconut shreds, and granola, but you can definitely add banana, kiwi, chia seeds, whatever you'd like. If you have cravings for ice cream or sweets, this is gonna fix everything. And the reason is because with acai bowls, there's tons of nutrients in it. And usually when we get cravings for sweets, we're not actually craving those junky things like cookies or brownies or muffins. Our body is actually lacking in nutrients. And by consuming something that is delicious and still full of nutrients, our body will stop those cravings naturally. And that's what we want. We want to keep it healthy, easy, and delicious.
So I have a request for you guys. Share this video with one of your friends and make these snacks together. And then I want you guys to take photos and send them to me on social media because I absolutely love seeing all of the photos of the remakes. I swear, you guys make them better than me. Don't forget to comment below and let me know if you're on team sweet or on team savory. I wanna see which one wins. I'm rooting for team sweet, which I'm very surprised about because I'm usually not a sweets person. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, because that means you'll be getting videos from me weekly and you'll get to see my face if you want to see my face, hopefully. I don't know. So that is it for this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it and I'll see you guys next week for a brand new video. Mwah!